And the band were so stung by Paul Morley's vigorous condemnation of their LP in the New Musical Express that they've taken the unusual step of retaliating on the air. This is not something we want to see happen very often, but using the same music, The Cure now, and Desperate Journalist in ongoing, meaningful review situation.
Things like this, I say.